Hi guys, it's me. Again. You know? Oh no, Mom! You haven't noticed a cat too. Anyway. So, did you know on Among Us, I had some bad news. I actually creeped out on Among Us when I saw this person. So I was on free play. On my Nintendo Switch, I had meeting room, enter code, and so I didn't know what to come, so I just put 666, and it said, well, I'm gonna press the X button, and I saw black, and I saw no visor behind me. So I was caught in a fright. I was running for my life, but no visor got to the bottom, and no visor kept following me. Luckily, I was able to hide somewhere, but no visor saw me, and he chased me around the whole edge. Shit, no, as I did. And I was creeped. I didn't want to. Call back of an army. I couldn't call back up. That would be even worse. And then I heard someone say no. And then I left the game and went to the start. And went into my uniform, which I had to defeat no visor. So I went into my general army uniform. I went back to the airship and saw no visor. And I saw a sword and it said use. I picked up and fighting no visor. But he was too strong. But then Henry Stickman appeared right in front of me. And Redfield, RHM, Ellie, and they all had guns shooting at me with no visor coming towards me. And there was more bad guys coming for me. Had the gun shooting, but had a destroyer.